It is a business dream come true. I actually saw this episode. A Prince George's County business went from a startup to a company backed by Shark Tank billionaire Mark Cuban.
So Everything Legendary, a black-owned plant-based burger company that was founded in June of 2019. Now, since then, the team has been pitching their vegan burger to anyone they met, and we'll just say it's paid off.
Yeah, it has, because Cuban offered them $300,000 for a 22% stake in the company. And within 24 hours of that show airing, Everything Legendary, the name of the company, again sold more than $250,000 of its hemp protein patties.
I'm the one who always just believed. Like, I kept believing, and I didn't know how long it was going to take. Follow your dreams. They are going to tell you no. It's going to happen. You know, like, there's no such thing as elevators to success. You must take every single step.
That's well said right there. The entrepreneur started Everything Legendary to give their mother something that tasted delicious, but also worked for their plant-based diet. When you have Mark Cuban backing you,
oh, yeah.
You're a pretty big deal now.